So I figured out how to screen record. And it's kind of cool.
You know how to spell?
You can't see me.
How do you spell?
Sorry about the noise in the background. That's just a video I'm watching. And also, my parents left on this random basketball game. That's kind of annoying. But I'm going to be in the Toko World shop. Showing you some stuff that I like. Showing some stuff. And and please subscribe and like this video because I've been at 500 subscribers. I'm going to be going live. But I can't do that with only 33 subscribers. Or how many I have right now? I think I have 34. I'm not sure. We can go check together. Let's go to... Also, if you want to know my chance card, it is Toko World. 34 subscribers. So, let's go to Toko Shop. And let's get started. I just learned how to screen record, so sorry if this is like really bad. So download. We're gonna be use our 0 out of 10, but I'm coming one. But I need to see them first. Okay. House. Ooh, that's a lot of sporty stuff. Like. See that.
Hopefully.
And now guys, now that I know how to screen record, I'm going to be making some Toko role plays. And yeah. So it comes with 9. I'm pretty sure the 4 on the bottom are the floors and then the 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 on top are the walls. So there's like people, they're like cracks. Wait, that's just like, so have you been in your cracks? Oh no, I'm way too scared to go near those things. Well then who's been doing it?
I'm trying to put up production.
Well then who's been doing it? Arnando. Who's Arnando? I'm Arnando and I'm scared of nothing. Go check that video, it's actually short. But anyways, why is this sloth person scary? But I love it.
So nobody adopts him. And he can just, and I can come back and adopt him. Just, so when I get my money right.
In the modern mansion. Oh yeah, the downloft. I am going to say is a 8 out of 10. Now I've wanted the modern mansion.
We have another one upstairs. We're gonna have to
so
another bed.
Obviously, like a 10 out of 10.
But
he's so cool. Sorry, I keep doing that. He's so cool. Also, if you want to, I'll show you next. I already own this. You own this.
So this is the kid, a girl.
It's actually only one floor.
So y'all have fun.
But it's really cool. Mind, like, it comes with these lights. It comes with really all this cool stuff. Y'all super so pink, stupid. Super classy.
And yeah,
not classy, super neon. Yeah. And it's super cool. Why is she like...
Perfect, nobody else. Yay, nobody to bother me.
Why does that dude have like
I'm
a robot
working.
Eye?
Period.
A cat person. Yay.
So, what's your name? Kayla, what's yours? Alex.
This.
That's a nice name. Thanks.
Don't.
Don't. Like to do? I like
that's
that
really cool.
Oh, that's great.
Oh, look at the cute little bat.
Okay, I'm
oh,
going to
poor cat. Oh, look at those. This is cool. Okay. I'm gonna give it like, oh yeah. Neon Apartment is a 9 out of 10.
Just like this.
The Misty Cottage is going to be like a...
And he also showed me this playroom.
Also 5 out of 10.
Oh, yeah, it is.
I'm not going to do too many more. I think I'm going to do Hello Kitty Friends Pack because I've been quitting for a couple minutes now. So
I got to go on pack. Sorry.
I'm not sure though.
Oh, that's fine. I'm just going to play.
Okay, so this is Hello Kitty Pack.
You can come over at...
This one is my favorite. The eggs.
Okay.
The eggs. Toilet paper, there's an egg toothpaste. There's an egg toothbrush.
Gordetama. I don't even think she bought me.
Really?
I just did.
So it's your Hello Kitty.
She just did this.
This dude.
I don't even think she loved me. I don't know.
Also, I will be screen recording if my parents let me buy the modern monster on the yes.
I'm good. I do everything she says.
Okay, so if you don't see the starter pack and you're like, dude, why don't you have the starter pack? Animal lover pack? Wait, hold on. Say, animal lover pack? I already own some. Don't worry, the price you see it. Or I reduced for you. It used to be $11 and now it's $7.99. Oh, yes, because I own the little bear thing. That's really the only difference. But, okay. Oh, my God, look at these animals. Oh, my God, their horses are so cute. There's a turtle. I see a turtle. Okay, that's like...
Grammarly?
What? There's a sloth snake. Oh, yeah. I have these two, the school and the preschool. Doing the school real quick. I have this one.
Grammarly's instant suggestions help you quickly polish your writing.
Shut up, Grammarly. Nobody cares. Sorry, that was Grammarly. Yeah, do you know how annoying this can be? Just like, get Grammarly today! Foodie pack.
Oh, yeah.
My brightness.
I'm scared. Don't worry.
Yeah, I own the restaurant. I'm like super chill. You're like, oh my God.
Yeah.
Where's the big pack? Oh, here's the big pack. You're like, now find the starter pack. Well, sorry, Karen. Sorry if you're not.
I don't care.
Sorry if you're not Karen and you're watching this, but you're like super offended. But you're not with the other parent. Sorry, Karen, that I don't have the starter pack. It's because I already own it. Right now, which is very scary. Also, I just moved this cute little school, even though I own a preschool. I just felt like making the cutest little school ever. They're building little blocks. Also, if I'm doing like a role play or just resets, it's just like really. There's just this. Really annoying glitch I have. It just like resets. Okay, now I'm gonna finish this little role play that I've been working on. Okay, kids, it's almost time to go home. So just put away the stuff that you were playing with. Okay, put away the blocks, cause. Oh my God, what happened to his outfit, dude? It's okay, some people are being. Candy, yummy. Okay, kids, go grab your stuff. Okay.
Yeah. dummy doing extras there.
Hey, Stacy, do you want to come to my house after school? I'm not sure.
What?
I have to ask my parents.
Mother!
Okay, kids. Can I take the bus? The... Sorry they live in a winter house. It's like... Sorry if you're still here. Really sorry.
Sorry, guys, I just wanted to come on here and say...
She still has... She still... Oh my god, why is her cake up there? Baby, eat. Your dad won't be home till later than me. I hope my child is home soon. Mommy, I'm home. Can Stacy come over later? Maybe. It's a little bit snowy out today. I'm gonna put on the ski one. Is that okay? Cause I love the snow that ski, that snowboarding. Okay, I'm gonna go unpack my bag from school. Did you bring stuff that's... No, my frog stuff is all... Home, I was just making... I just wanted to see if I still had all my pens. Also, you left watermelon. Mmm, yummy. Can I have more juice? I'm listening to this. Jeez, that's like, the TV's like... I'm so sorry to watch this. It's been like 12 minutes. Don't worry.
Hold on. What's her name? Her name's Kayla.
I suppose you know them.
Yes. Sorry.
Mom, can I have some more juice, humans?
Because she's in a room.
Can't you see that I'm busy taking care of your little sister?
You're going to have to come back in 3 or 4 weeks.
Sorry, Mommy. I'll just get the juice myself. Good. No, don't bother me.
How's my brother?
Yeah.
Let me just call
Yeah.